That's a little bit of Zulu dancing. I don't think many of you see that in your home countries. You know, for many years, Comrades Marathon used to run a pasture, and all the kids were lined up in the road outside there in their wheelchairs and their crutches, and all they wanted was a high five, eh? Nothing more. And one year we decided to stop here, and somebody passed a hat around, and you know how much we collected? R1,000. That was unbelievable. R1,000 in those days was huge money. And every year it's grown and grown and grown, and the record is now close to R500,000. That's you guys. All you foreign runners living in here, the record is near R500,000. And although the school does get a subsidy from the South African government, it's not a huge amount, the existence is almost entirely the result of what you guys do as you pass by every year.